Check it out! Giant leopard moth caterpillar right here in the middle of February in north central Ohio. These giant leopard moths are these gorgeous black and white moths. If you're in range, I'm sure you've seen them, or you've seen these caterpillars in the fall as they're wandering about like the woolly bears do. And these guys are black bodied, but they have these red stripes on their different body segments and these really cool little spiky hairs. They eat a huge variety of food plants, and so they're pretty common, which is so awesome for us because they're just really cool. But I found this one in the lawn, and I'm gonna put this caterpillar, I think, over here amongst the edge so they have some protection. They can get in the leaf litter and then also have some easy access to any of these foods in the lawn that they're eating. I'm just so thrilled. I was out here looking for something really joyful to share, and it's that time of year. There's so many things, but so many things I've already shared, and then right here in front of my feet was this amazing insect. So for all of you that love insects, which really is all of us because our lives sort of depend on them, here you go. They're still around and they're living and they're hanging out and they're going to be active really soon. And then we are going to know spring is officially here. Okay, so hang in there, friends. The giant leopard moth caterpillar's hanging in. We can too.